Right, here we have a Worcester 24I Junior. Customer complaint, the boiler kept losing pressure. So when I got this job in the morning on my job sheet, I had a very good idea of what it could be. We've been through all these scenarios in our classroom training, so I knew exactly what to look for, which was expansion vessel most probably, or a weak PRV. There's other possibilities, but these are the main culprits. Like when I got here, straight away, drained the boiler, checked the expansion vessel, which was flat, pumped up the expansion vessel to 1 bar, filled the boiler up, and now I'm just running through its paces. So far the pressure is stable at 1.5. So here I am outside. This is the PRV pipe coming outside. Right, it should be bent inwards. I've informed the customer, they are now aware for safety reasons, because the water that is thrown outside is at a very high temperature. But as you can see, I dried it off earlier. It's blown dry right now. The boiler now has been running for approximately 15-20 minutes. Pressure stable. There's no leak outside from the PRV. I'm happy. The customer's very happy. Another job well done by our A&R team. See you in the next one.